What's up everyone, it's Fortnite Tonight, and today we are going to show you how to find all the chests in Moisty Mire. This guide will be especially helpful for your Battle Pass Season 3 Week 5 challenges. It's important to note that because Moisty doesn't have incredibly distinct landmarks, it may be hard to explain the location of the chests, but hopefully this video will help. The easiest chests to find are right in the middle of Moisty. Drop right into the middle hut, and inside you will find a chest. If you head up the stairs to your left, with a little bit of luck and some smooth video editing, you might find another. Next, leaving the hut, take a right and head towards the big tree. There, around the back, you should find another chest. Now just to your right, you should see another large tree. Walk or build yourself over there and you'll find another chest. Almost all the rest of the chests will be around big trees like this. The rest of the chests are found to the other side of the middle hut. Head back there and keep going towards the big tree on the hill. Around the base of the tree, you may find one or two chests. From there, keep walking towards the closest edge of the map, and you'll come across an ice cream truck with a chest on top. For the last chest, head back to the big tree on the hill and take a left. Head straight and you should see another large tree. At the base of that tree is our chest. If the pattern isn't already clear, it's important to note that it seems like chests can be at the base of any of these extra large trees in Moisty Mire. So while you're finding the chests in this video, keep an eye out for any extra, and let us know about them in the comments below. Well, that's it for today's video. I really hope it was helpful. Be sure to check out our other chest location videos, as well as our Battle Pass Week 5 Tips and Tricks video, where we show you the fastest way to complete it. Thanks for watching, everyone. This has been Fortnite Tonight.